During its August 8th search, the FBI seized 33 boxes with more than 100 classified records stashed in the ex-president's office, according to the U.S. Department of Justice. 33 boxes with more than 100 classified records stashed in the ex-president's office, according to the U.S. Department of Justice. In a new court filing, which includes the DOJ's most robust defense yet of the unprecedented search of Trump's residence.